once I hit start my team, it's the first time I played it, so I guess it's just loading up. Okay. I guess I can skip all this.